I entirely agree that Fania Brantsovsky and others we feel badly. I understand, but you know, the whole history was complex. In one situation, you know, the same person could be a victim. In another situation, the same person can be a murderer, and vice versa. But I think all of us should avoid making a politics from these things. This is most important. And I personally and our commission is set up for reconciliation between these nations, between these groups who suffered from different totalitarian regimes, bringing to justice all kind of perpetrators of crimes, and raising the names of the heroes on both sides.